Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the SGU Challenge. Another week in here to the challenge, and another week reporting back to you on the progress of what's been going on with me this past week. So, I think this is episode 13 now we're in. You see behind me, I've got the jerseys of the Super Bowl quarterbacks. We're just a week and a day away now from Super Bowl 50. It's going to be the Denver Broncos and the Carolina Panthers. Cam Newton versus Peyton Manning. So just decided to hang those up there and kind of get in the mood for that as we enter Super Bowl week here. Coming right up. So as far as my week, what did I do? Well, I've just got a couple clips here from really just spanning a couple days, but I thought I'd throw them in here. Got out to a Timberwolves game this week. You see brief highlights of that and just what I was doing for workouts, and we'll be right back to talk on the other side. Wednesday morning, solid workout at the Y. About an hour and a half there today. Holy smokes. Got a little colder this morning too. My car is all frosted over. All right, I'm gonna warm up. So the Wolves lost to Kevin Durant and Russell Westbrook and company tonight, but it was an entertaining game. It was nice to get back to a game. It's been a while. And I definitely got my extra steps in here. Did my big workout this morning, but parked in the Skyway and made sure to get some extra exercise there. So I think I'm pushing 15,000 steps today. Not bad. All right, I'm going to get home. All right, bright and early Thursday morning. Had the Timberwolves game last night, and now just getting myself up. Forcing myself to get to the Y. So, continue on here on the path, getting these good workouts in. Hope to vary things up here today, alternate between whatever, fat burning and aerobic, and doing some weights. I guess technically lower body day for me, so we'll see how that goes. And yet another workout in the books. Oh. Feels good. Feels really good. It's windy out here. Gotta get to the car. Okay, so that's what I did this week. Some more workouts. Kind of extending those workouts a little bit. Spending a little more time at the gym because I'm incorporating doing the weights in there as well, and alternating that with my fat burning exercise. So that's feeling really good to kind of vary that up, and definitely feeling like I'm using my time well when I do get in the gym. So let's get into music for the week. Your suggestions that you've been bringing to me down here in the comments section below. The winner of this week's $10 iTunes code goes to Jay Wiseman. Jay Wiseman suggested Wash It All Away by Five Finger Death Punch. Good suggestion, good song. Now, I've kind of got a love-hate relationship with Five Finger Death Punch. They were actually at a show we went to that Junkie Me Videos and myself went to, was Northern Invasion in Somerset, Wisconsin, and we only stayed for part of their set. I don't know, I'm not a huge fan of them live, but I do like some of the stuff on their new album, including this song, Wash It All Away, and also Jekyll and Hyde. So thanks for the suggestion. You'll be getting the $10 gift code this week. Why don't you send me a private message on YouTube? So then I can reply back to you and give you that code. Thank you, Jay Wiseman. So that wraps up the music for this week. Please keep leaving the suggestions right down here in the comments section below. I might pick you next week for that $10 gift code if you inspire me during my workouts there. Give me something good to download and check out and put on my phone while I'm working out. Because music is one of those things that really fuels me to get the job done. And I really appreciate having some fresh tunes to listen to, not just my same old playlist every time and kind of get in a rut with that. So I really do appreciate all the suggestions, even of those of you who were not picked to be winners. You are all coming up with good suggestions, and I really appreciate them. So keep them coming. All right, as far as the progress this week, not a whole lot of progress to talk about as far as this week by itself. We look at the total, and I'm down 1 pound this week, which is fine. I'm going in the right direction. You know, obviously, I like when I can drop multiple pounds in a week, and that's always a little more exciting to talk about. And I know some of you also said, well, hey, don't you know, necessarily go by the scale, go by how you feel. That couldn't be more true, because I'm actually down 3 pant sizes. I had to go shopping for jeans the other day. I still need to add to my wardrobe here as I'm dropping sizes, but man, that feels good. And that's, like, I think to me, the biggest indicator of, you know, that I'm actually doing something that's helping myself out and that I'm feeling the difference in everyday life. So dropping 3 pant sizes already, feeling really good about that. And just 1 pound this week, but the total, we've hit a milestone. As now for the total, we are at 40 pounds down. 40 pounds I've hit now. I'm feeling really good about that. It's one of those nice round numbers when you hit. It just kind of sounds nicer than some of them. It kind of feels like a big milestone. So 40 pounds down total for the challenge. I'll definitely take any week that I lose anything whatsoever, because it means that it was successful in some way. So, okay, that's feeling good. We got that out of the way. We talked about music. That pretty much sums up what we needed to talk about for this week. Yeah. Anyway, keep the suggestions coming. Thank you for all the support. I'm glad, not only in these comments down here, but I've received some notes on Twitter for some people saying that, you know, this was inspirational and it's getting them started or thinking about doing something similar. And, you know, if I can inspire anyone else to kind of jump on this journey with me, then, you know, it was worth it, not only for myself, but to see some impact with some others. So, you know, if I can be any inspiration to you, I'm very thankful for that, and let's do this together. So that's what I got for this week. I will see you next time. Thanks for joining me. Hit that like button. Leave me your comments. Leave me your music suggestions, and I'll see you next week. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today!